What's up, guys? Oh no. Welcome back to another episode of Friday Night Fights. Last time we met Jeff was super cool. I think I still need one thing, right? Oh no. Oh, goodness. I almost walked down there. Looks like he's coming up behind me, man. Yeah. All right, we just need one more. Well, that's good. I just got to deal with Jeff a little bit longer, and then I'll be happy, right? Oh, I hate Jeff. Oh, I hate. What? Oh, darn it! Dang. Scared me. Okay. I can come in here, but for what purpose? Oh man, I just hate noises. I hate all the things. Alright. You know he's not down here, right? No charge beams, no. We absolutely, positively gotta go back to Jeff. I don't like Jeff. Okay. Everything's aren't that bad. Found it. That was really easy. It didn't take me 7 hours like it usually does. Not that. Oh, dear, what's that? Save. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, tracking. Don't do that. Tracking real good.
Tracking to Stellar Jobs.
Can I lock him in this door spot? So. How do I open the... Now that I'm... That's human.
Thank you.
Our sound's going crazy. You do. I'm extremely happy right now. Jib, I'm the master now.
That's right, I hold the key.
Now do stuff and progress the plot. There we go. Yes, and there we go. Okay. That was a very climactic. Oh yeah, man. Fuck you, Jeff. I'm glad I can actually do that. I can actually, like, crack my fingers. Go. I'm pretty sure I know what I need to do. I just don't want to do it. Great horror game. Yeah, A+. A+ rating on that horror game y'all made. Gotta say it's top notch horror game that you made for me to purchase. It's real good, real bad. I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here. Fuck you, Jeff. I do like the save spot. What did that used to be? What is it? Okay. So how do I take care of Jeff? Ugh. Thank God. So done with Zayas.
Whoa, what did you do to Jeff?
I trapped Jeff in the trash compactor.
Well, I hope you came across some of the good stuff. I'll see you around.
Okay, the coast is clear. Time to get that plug open so we can get through those tunnels.
Save.
Also, little heads up, I think the tunnel is full of antlions. Just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes, and very small, like ants.
No.
Tiny
little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones, pretty dangerous.
Right, well, whatever they are, they're down that tunnel.
Yep, off I go.
Oh my God, what the fuck have I signed up for, dude? No. No! God, all of my no. Come on, man. Come on, Val, dude, you fucking asshole. Says Val, that's for you, baby. Save. This is bullshit. I'm still in Jeff. Hold on again. Just got the most bullets. I mean, at least I know what antlions are. I don't know. I'm sure they're gonna make antlions terrifying. Like, they've been saving it up for me to serve it to me on a hot plate here. And just a quick smidge. Like, just me. Dude, we got something coming around the corner. You're gonna love this shit. Remember that time you came out of the ground? We're gonna put you back in the ground. But this time, we're gonna put a new enemy at you. And we're gonna forebode it. Say that they're dangerous. And you already know if you played Half-Life. But now we're going to do it with a flashlight in the dark in virtual reality. Fuck yeah, Valve. You know, like, I'm going to take my lumps. You know? And I mean, like I say, it's probably the best horror game. Like, I'm chipping away at it, man. Like, oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be good, dude. I have no reason to be pessimistic about it. Oh, good, and I had my headphones on, too. Headphones on incorrectly. So now I can hear better. Captivity. Yeah. Yep. light all the time, please. Ah. That's a waste of bullet, I'll never get back. I'm gonna need this one to shit my pants.
Sorry, I didn't get you any vodka back there.
That's okay. Well, you could pick up some on the way back.
I don't even know if I got enough resin. I only got 22 resin. What the fuck am I gonna upgrade? Any food? Oh, you do have my babies. Oh, dude. Wow. Hey. I'm not gonna waste that. Dude. Hey. Dude, what in the fuck? I'm gonna start checking ceilings. Noises. Really want to climb, but this ain't bloody bone works. Look at that, oh, it's just like a little tendril chilling. Tendril as my brother. Alright. Yeah, I'm good with scary noises all the time. What the fuck? Okay. I wanna be a miser. Okay. Don't really need the reflex sight. So you're not the one. Don't have enough for the bullet as well. You're not the one. Laser sight? Not really necessary. Grenade launcher, though. That looks like that might be worth saving up for. What was that? I think that was it, baby. I think that's it. Okay. Okay.
Leggy! Oh no, it's dead.
That's an antlion, Russell.
That's an antlion?
Yes. So you do know what antlions are.
Yes, they're leggies.
I'll give you some leggies. That looks so wonderful. It's so horrible. Counterbalance, nice. Quick slash, retract. Counterbalance, nice. Quick slash, retract. What? This game's too cool. My whole audio, of course, is messing up. Okay. That's when I tune me in. No. No. Yes. Black has some hope. Okay. I meant to do that. Yeah, I wasn't gonna play around with you. Sorry, buddy, man. Oh, really? Hiding that resin, isn't it? Save this horrible horribleness. Wow. Take my hand, sir. Fucking zoo exhibit thing? You guys are fucking crazy, dude. Holy shit. I noticed that things look very kind of far away. I wonder how I can fix that, but like, there's antlions in the distance. I don't know if you can see them. And there is more than enough to make me upset.
Come on then, baby boy. Let's do it. Hi. Whoa, he's... Oh, okay. What's up? Holy shit. Or the opponent, you say? Ah! Whoa. Dude, all right, the combat mechanics on the fucking antlion, that was amazing. Ow. The legs. Oh. Ah. All right. I was terrified. This is maybe the funnest part of the game, dude. Get it. Bring it up. Wow, man, I'm loaded. This is fun. That was genuinely fun. That was probably the most fun I've had in the game. Like, cause the, you had to like do shit in order to like take him out. It wasn't just like shoot him in the head. That was fun. That wasn't like scary, it was more like challenge. That was all like challenge accepted. Aliens are cool. That's cool, I like how they adapted it for the VR. Fuck off. I hear that shit. Save. That, yeah, chapter 8 is definitely my favorite so far. Probably mixing up some of the damn action. I don't need that. Bring it. Save. Oh, come on. What the fuck, dude? What's up?
On the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's got to be close.
Great.
Box fucking moved, dude. That's cool. Oh, that's even a thing.
On that mask. That really loves me, dude. But like, we want you to have your dreams. Huh. Yeah, I knew there was some stuff. I knew there would be some shizzle. Mind if I do some? Fuck this Jurassic ass park ass shit. Fuck this Jurassic ass park ass shit. Dead. Oh, that guy. Where are you doing? Oh, come on, I had that one. What? Yeah. Cheater. Cheater eater pumpkin eater, dude, over here. Gifts, I was say. Getting resin now, boy. Oh, you're right, right, fuck that. Ooh, that looks gross. Straight Zen shit happening. I need it.
Russ, do you think a head crab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a head crab's gonna make it much worse.
I mean, I guess. That's technically the truth. Gorilla's already on. I don't know. What if it's a nice gorilla? I just want to blow up that thing. I told you how much I love this game.
I got something. What is it?
Yeah. What is it, Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they, I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QC. But instead of going in to get it, they grabbed the whole building and built a vault around it.
Holy crap. They must have been terrified of this thing.
Trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
Excuse me. My mahogany is in.
I thought those were Combine talking, but now I guess it's just the speakers of love. Daggers. Where's my grenade go? I did my fucking grenade, dude. So no sir, what you better go back. Save again. should, like, let them take these guys out, right? Like, I'm saving me ammo right now. Right? Right? These guys don't get the idea on how to... Yeah, they don't get it. I love it. They're gonna kill me. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm about to help out. Come on, boy. Measures! Toasty! Hug him. Who was it? Serving up rabies. Anybody want it? Damn. I think somebody want it. Nobody does. What?
tiny.
Like a little bug. Ooh. This is garbage. I think I have those keys. These keys look dope, dude. Best looking video game keys I've ever seen in my life. Hit down, didn't you? Making my way downtown, walking by home, and I'm homebound. Alright, so. Saw ya. Cool, yeah, the Gloom Simulator. Honeycomb of death. Oh my fucking god. Oh! That's right, boy. Pop it out. Fuck it. And take it, my bucket. Ouch. That's pretty good. That's part of myself.
Not a weapon. Are we still doing this?
The way I see it, whatever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So, are we still doing this?
We've come this far. I say we keep going. And if you find out it's something we really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it off.
That's my girl. I'll let you know what I find out.
I'm Jeff again, right? I don't like it. It's all bad. It's all short. All a big piece short. All a big piece short. Big piece short. I'm blowing in out here. I turn on the light. Turn on the light real good. Is there another place to go? Something missed somewhere in the world. Huh. Also, it's a prison storage room. Oh yeah, motherfucker, is that how we're playing this shit? Gosh. Alright. What the fuck am I missing? I mean, I like lights and all. Watch who's the next guy. Yeah. What in the fuck? Boom! Fucker. Hit like a bitch. Mantle. Push and hold while moving. What? What are you talking about? I don't know the fuck you're talking about, man. Some random ass wiring here. Oh god. Okay. I think I made my point. Mannequins. Not in the mood. Sorry, man. I can't deal with you right now. Just the.
Hi.
Dave? Exactly what I needed. Thank you very much. All right. Hello, I am here. Yes, I am here. Yes, now. What they're giving that for. I got explosive wrists. I hate it. Nothing. Yeah, you fools. Where do you want? In the room of doom. That's while we're waiting, we'll put old boy out of his misery. Hey, Bobby. Shit. I release thee from thy prison. Here, you little pug ass bitch. But nah, for real though. Stop. Ah, there's not enough nope in that visual. Whoa, whole game. Just died for a whole second. What was that? Shut up. So you tip? That's a good one. What's that do for me? I heard sound, but I didn't get sound explained. Heard things open, don't know what opened. Brother, what the fuck opened? Don't fuck with me. Oh shit! Fucking cheating! What the fuck?
Alex? Alex!
I ain't going out like that, boy. Okay. Do as thou wilt. Because I will too. And that is gonna make you go, baby! So I got secret weapons. And you know what my secret weapons do? Whoop ass. That's what they do. As soon as this game loads, I'm gonna fuck you up. Dude, you should have fucked with me, dude. Now I'm aggravated. So now you brought up the beast. So now you mess with the one. If you mess with the one, oh my god. So now you're gonna be the one to get whooped up by the one. You know, and you don't want none of the one. You wonder what the one and you got it, son. Yeah. Get it. Woo! Save. What? So, okay. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Project in Place. Yeah, dude. This game's awesome. I hate it. I definitely recommend it. It's moddable now. I can't wait to get to the mods. But, yeah. See you guys when I make another one.